We should.
Gatorade.
Gatorade.
Rap pack to my pulse flat. We keep it real, no false rap. I got four cars and they all black. Got four bras and they all that. We call that ballin'. Doing this is my calling. Flow is so appalling. My phone off and she calling. I'm like, yeah, what it do? Penthouse, man, what a view. Fall back cause I'm coming through.
Hello again, everybody, and welcome to the Back Nine coverage. I'm Wizzy.
And I am Zimmy.
And we're getting ready for some good disc golf here.
Yeah, I'm looking at the Zimmy's course there, or Braden's course there, hey?
Yeah, it's a good course. Good course. First off on the Pro Tour.
Yep.
And it's been a good one so far. Let's let's get into the scores now.
Yeah. We got Braden Reedy. He is -9 through -9, and as you can see, he really doesn't have many blemishes on his scorecard right now.
No, just a one par. You can see that ace he got. Just impressive all around. We got Wyatt Wild coming up from the behind. 6 down through 9, not bad. Not
yeah,
bad.
You could see hole 9, he did get a bogey, but he's looking to fight back and get that get a birdie on the next hole.
Yeah. Hole 10, par 3, just a nice shot off the couch into the corner. You got a little island in the middle there to avoid.
Yeah, you're really looking to get a nice hyzer on this skip off. And
as you'll see, Braden executes that to perfection, right under the basket.
Got Wyatt coming up, looking to do the same similar shot.
Yeah, you can see him lining up the hyzer play as well. Oh, goes over the island.
And executes it.
Yeah, they're both right there.
Looking at a double birdie tap in.
Nice. Well, good start to it.
Hole 11, par 3. This one, we're starting out in the bathroom. Just looking to pitch it around that corner.
Not really sure where that landed, but we'll talk to the cameraman about that. That's why it lines up. Seems like a good shot.
Yeah, it looks like they both kind of executed what they wanted.
Braden's got a little step out there. And Wyatt with an opportunity to gain a stroke back here.
Yes, as you can see, he's taking his time lining up this putt.
Oh.
Hits the top band.
Unfortunate. Braden's just feeling himself right now.
Yes, for a par. You know what? He's just having a good time. He's just happy to be here.
He is.
He's playing with a really good competitor, too.
Exactly. Hole 12, par 3. Shooting from the hallway. And you'll notice your ass end there has to be touching the wall, which makes it a little more difficult.
Yeah, you cannot get all that leg power that you want. And as you can see, Braden is just having a good time out there.
He's enjoying himself with that nice, comfortable 3-stroke lead. Ooh, seals it over the basket. Good attempt there. Braden lines up the birdie putt.
Ooh. Misses.
That is very uncharacteristic for Braden.
Very.
Wyatt will tap in his birdie and Braden will take his par.
Hole 13, par 3. This one we are throwing from outside on elevated basket.
Wyatt gives a little bid there, a little low, a little off to the right, but should have a birdie putt.
Oh!
Braden Reedy!
Here we got the slow-mo of this ace. Oh, look at this. Nice little fist bump, closing the door, letting the people know that he's here to play.
Holy, what an ace. That's a second ace of the round, isn't it?
I would say so.
That's impressive.
And you know what? He's playing a good game.
He is.
And so is Wyatt. He just hit a birdie there. Hole 14, par 3. This one we're throwing from just this little area, getting around that corner.
Then should have a look at the basket there. Braden with a nice shot there.
Wyatt looks like he did about the similar shot.
Yeah, they're both in good position here. See the basket's tucked away in the corner.
Ooh, off the top band.
Good effort out there. See, Braden's picking his teammate's chin up there. Or his opponent's chin up, sorry.
They might as well be teammates at this point, though.
Honestly.
Braden lining up a putt.
Oh, off the band as well.
Does the exact same thing.
Unfortunate. But, you know, they're both having... Pars, you can't go wrong with a par.
No. Pars win matches.
Exactly. Hole 15, par 3. Just a little blind pitch out around the corner. Pretty short hole, but challenging.
Yeah, Braden, not sure what disc he's using.
It looked like he went with his Acer on disc there.
Got a slight roll away, but he's still looking at a good birdie opportunity.
Yeah, for sure. See the basket up in the lights there. Makes a little, gives you a little obstacle you kind of have to go around.
That was a great run by Wyatt, playing with the OB on the edge.
Yeah. Nice birdie putt from Braden. Nice tapping birdie for Wyatt.
Hole 16, par 4. As you can see, the blue dots. If you knock over one of those jugs, that is an extra stroke.
Just a little added feature to make the game a little more interesting. And this shot's kind of difficult. You're going through a nice small slit there. So Wyatt and Braden both take different approaches. Both good shots. You're out around the corner.
And Braden is looking at a roller, it looks like.
That is an interesting play. Oh, shoes kind of hold him up a bit.
Gets caught up in the shoes there.
It was a good attempt, though.
Not bad.
Yeah, that's first I've seen a roller attempt.
A little bit. Not the greatest discs for rollers, but they try them anyways.
And hey, he's got a nice three-stroke lead, so he's got some room.
Wyatt looks like he did try and pitch it up there, but got an unfortunate roll.
Mm-hmm.
Blind shot, forehand, not very good at him, and dings it off the basket.
It was a good attempt there to save the birdie.
Wyatt looks like he has to step out here.
Oh, tries to squeak it by. Ooh. That jug was teetering.
Yes, it was. And as you can see, Braden is being very careful here because it doesn't matter if it's a disc or it's you that hits a jug, you will gain a stroke. And Braden's got a wagon on him.
He's got to be careful where he's swinging that thing. Good par from Braden.
Well, great par for Braden. And
oh
no.
Oh, he knocks it over trying to take the disc out.
As you can see, the frustration on Braden's face is getting there now.
that's the first bogey, well, bogey of the round.
Yeah. Yeah, he's really just trying to add some color to that scorecard.
Mm-hmm. And now we're going to have a little 16th hole break.
Gatorade. A 16th hole refreshment.
And we're back to the game.
Yeah, thank you, Gatorade. We're not sponsoring. But hole 17, par 3. This is a nice straight shot. Another elevated one on the fan.
It just goes for the nice pitch out play. Trying to look for that easy tap and birdie.
And Braden looks like he ran it.
Oh, that was a good run from Braden.
Again, you got to worry about those jugs.
You do. Absolutely. Those things could always come into play. Nice birdie.
Nice looking birdie.
Good hole to pick a birdie up on.
Yeah, especially after losing that stroke on that last hole with that jug.
Yeah.
Oh! That looks like it hit the center bar and kicked out.
It does. Why? Just too much force, apparently.
Yeah, that turbo.
Yeah, it's a dangerous thing. Hole 18, par 3. Just a little step out around the corner and onto another elevated basket.
And it looks like Braden just hit his third ace of the round.
That is unbelievable, folks. I can't believe what we're seeing here. I mean, if you're a fan of the sport, you got to love what's going on right now.
Yeah, we're witnessing something special from both players right now.
And, you know, see, Wyatt's just amazed, just showing you how incredible this round is for this man.
As you can see, Braden's just thanking everybody. He's just very grateful to be here right now.
Just a class act from Braden.
Wyatt's looking like he's just trying to finish his round strong.
He does. A nice birdie to finish it off. And there he is, everybody. Your Braden Reedy Open champion. Shoots a course record 15 down. Very impressive.
Thanking the basket for his three aces he did get.
And that'll do it for us here at the Braden Reedy Open course. Hell of a round, wouldn't you say?
Yes, very good round from both players. We got to see three aces. We got to see a lot of ace runs. Mm-hmm. Very good round from both.
Yeah, very interesting. And make sure you tune in to our next course.
Where's that one at?
I'm thinking it's going to be either the Wyatt Wild Open or the Jared Elliott Memorial.
Okay, yeah. Sweet, sounds good. I cannot wait for that. And we'll see you next time on Unreal Commentary, Unreal Videos. It's been a good time.
It has. I'm Wizzy.
And I'm Zimmy.
Thanks for watching.
See you next time. Not much to print.